about the car and what you got done, bro.
Well, RSI kit, LME built the engine, Cowboy built the sequential. I put the car together myself, so it's a kind of like a garage build. High settings is like 1500, and then right now I have it on Mach 5, which is like around 11-ish, 12-ish. So we're just testing and tuning it with the wing and the new suspension setup on it.
Yeah.